name's Anna Gehringer. I had the honor of seeing Kipp live, and it was thought-provoking, and it was beauty and grace and justice colliding to bring great inspiration.